Here's where we keep the pretenders. They all wanted to be like the legends.
These other guys just didn't have the style of Camaro. That's why the Camaro is the best-selling sports coupe of the 80s. People aren't dumb.
Why settle for a pretender when you can drive with a legend?